Hey there, and welcome to another video in our LambdaTest tutorial series. In this video, we are going to show you how LambdaTest Screenshot Scheduler works. The Screenshot Scheduler will help schedule your screenshot testing over LambdaTest on a monthly, weekly, or even daily basis. If you're new to LambdaTest, screenshot testing is a feature that allows you to automatically generate full-page screenshots of your website over a variety of browsers plus OS combinations. With screenshot testing, you can generate up to 25 screenshots in a single test session. For more details on screenshot testing, you can refer to our playlist. To schedule your first screenshot test, you need to first log into your LambdaTest account. Go to Visual UI Testing from the left navigation menu and select Screenshot. Enter your website URL and select the browsers to run the test. You can choose desktop browsers or mobile browsers or a combination of both. Now, set a schedule to run screenshot testing at regular intervals. Select the time to run the test. The time specified is in GMT, that is Greenwich Mean Time, so make sure to schedule it accordingly. Once the time is set, you can select the frequency, hit schedule, and that's it. You can now go to your history and the scheduled screenshot test will be reflected there. You can always reschedule or delete the test. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful in boosting your browser testing productivity. In case you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our support. We are here to help you 24/7. Before you go, hit the subscribe button to stay updated on our upcoming features and tutorials. Happy testing!